Okay, the living room. Floor is nice, tile. Have a hole in the ceiling there. Looks like they moved their light at one time. Little maintenance work there. Cabinets. Cabinet work there. Looks like it needs a back splash. Laundry room, got stackable. Water heater. Looks like the original. Looks like it needs a new stove. Bathrooms. Bedroom, number one. Kids room, looks like they've been, unfortunately, writing on the walls. Bedroom number two. Have a huge TV in the closet. Back here. Looks like it needs some iron off on the vinyl fence. I use mine all the time. Comes right off usually. Sheesh, door's wide open. There's a shower back there. Open. Master bathroom. Breaking the fiberglass. I do know a guy that does fix those. Nice walk-in closet for the master. And that is it. Oh, I'll get a picture of the front for you. House on the outside looks good, I think.